If you saw something like this, where would you use it? It's got a pink tip, darker near the base, an impressive 4.5 inches in size or so, and
it's made of pure wood. Or take a look right here. You can see it dives really deep, really fast, digs the bottom super hard, incredible side-to-side wobbling action. I don't know about you guys, but if I had this in the back of my box, I'd be pretty excited.